Rated T for Teen.
Blood Bowl. Bigger, stronger, bloodier. Is it natural or unnatural?
You know they're all doing it. Backhanders, driving downright dirty cheating, if you ask me. The refs is always looking the other way. Me getting some side bread and honey. And the committee don't say nothing either. Come on, Gov. Have you ever seen a dwarf up close? You telling me those slutty gits can beat me, an handsome orc, in a straight fight? Never getting knocked on their arse, always recovering straight away, outlasting everyone. And another thing, right? Then you got some players howling and growing that third bloody arm. Not to mention treatment. Strongest in all of Blood Bowl? Get off it. He's nothing but a big But something's definitely pumping through them leafy veins, and it ain't just pointy-haired drinking wine. And how about that hairy beast of a Minotaur? Huge rage problem. Can't even play cards in the locker room with him. And don't get me started on humans. Biggest lot of porky pies.
So are you saying you don't take anything yourself to, get an advantage?
Me?
Large jaw, oversized head, severe acne problem.
You haven't got nothing
on
me,
horrible breath.
Give you a good idea.